I didn't vote for Ed last time, but I'm voting for Ed this time because I know he has the strength and the will to make the changes that we need as a party to be a winning force yet again.